So Bridgestone got founded in 1931 when the company was founded and became a world-class leader in tire and rubber manufacturing. But since then it moved on. It has set itself a very ambitious goal to become a leader in sustainable mobility solutions. We are in the middle of the transformation right now, so moving beyond the tires into really the mobility world and providing solutions for that. So moving into this new building, this new headquarters, means for us also a symbol of going through this transformation. We go into the next phase in our journey. Yeah, why did we select Valley as our headquarters? Well, it is a good question, but at the same time for me it's quite obvious, because if you look at the building and how it has been designed, it stands for technology, sustainability and innovation. And that really hits the nail when it comes to Bridgestone Mobility Solution, that also stands for exactly those three themes. It's located in an area where there's lots of companies with strong brands, strong reputation. It's a business hub in Amsterdam, but also increasingly it's becoming a technology hub. The building is also using technologies to make the building truly sustainable. It has ways to store, actually, with the solar panels, electricity. It has ways to also store natural water to reduce temperature drops. It has lots of spaces where natural plants will grow to attract natural wildlife. So the building has been truly designed also by the architect with sustainability at its core. The architects use the blending of a corporate building with nature. So if you look at the blending of the natural stone with the other elements that a typical corporate building has, this is truly unique. So you can see almost the rock formations coming alive in this building. This is so unique, and we are very proud that we are part of that building and can be present there.
You had different colors used throughout the office is to help break up the spaces and make it more bright and dynamic. So you can see sections in yellow, blue, green, purple, and of course red to represent the Bridgestone core color. We have set up collaborative working spaces in the office so that we can work together as a team with our customers and with our partners. The workspaces are laid out in neighborhoods where you can book flat stacks. The neighborhoods are set up so that as a team, while working in a flexible manner, you can then sit together and connect with your direct colleagues. We have 33 meeting rooms, ranging in capacity from 1 to our biggest room, 22 people. Lots of different setups. One is for just focus time, where you can sit or have a private call, or rooms where you need more privacy, where the windows can be blacked out. Other rooms are open and have more informal settings. The other eye catcher that we have is the meeting room in the Fuji Tower, which is a great meeting room with a balcony and a view over the city. And above that, there is a special meeting room for brainstorming, which we call the cloud, right above the Fuji meeting room. There are places to make a private calls. There are 6 private phone booths throughout a place throughout the office for times that you need to make a private call. The social heart. It has different types of seating areas. These are more relaxing, informal places to have lunch, but also for people to meet together. We wanted to use space to tell the story about Bridgestone Mobility Solution. That is why we created a history wall, looking at some of the key milestones from the beginning of Bridgestone until the present moment that helped create and shape Bridgestone Mobility Solutions. I'm looking forward to be working together in this office, in this great new space, where we collaborate together as a team with our customers and partners and shape the future of mobility.